the fuck here, man. Not with it.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You know what the fuck going on. It's your boy M Dub. We vlogging. We about to go to the Rod Wave concert. It's the Tap Podcast. We going crazy. We got the fam with us, man. Gang with us. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's stop. Cadoops, Pika. They purping. They in the back. Yeah. We about to go to fucking Rod Wave. I really be listening to this nigga every goddamn day. So I'm about to, if y'all see me crying, mind your business. Mind your damn business. All right, y'all, we gonna come back when we on the way there, man. I love y'all.
We're gonna go to the No Cap concert.
Tap in, man. Let's go.
Before we get into that, let's take a moment to appreciate the drip.
We on our way, we on our way.
We on our way.
In the game.
So I actually took one shot too many and forgot to get the footage of us walking up, but we did get this cool ass picture with AB, man, so I guess that's a bonus. Oh yeah, and he's short as hell in person, by the way. So, like I was saying earlier, Rod Wave is literally my favorite artist. I listen to this fat motherfucker every goddamn day. So, as you can see in the picture, I'm pretty far away from the stage. But watch in the upcoming videos, I will make my way closer and closer as he's about to perform.
What are we doing? Everybody, all right, pull out your phone. What are we doing? We giving us money out? What are we doing next time?
How many?
How many?
Let's do three people.
That's what we're doing.
You gotta pull out your phone. Look at, she ready. Get cash out ready. Go to Instagram first. Damn.
Damn. We're gonna do it like a body. Go to Instagram right now.
Follow me on Instagram. XO no sleep.
What you gonna do, XO?
I'm about to pick the three in their face right now.
As y'all can see, I was not playing. I'm making my way closer and closer to the stage. And shout out that boy XO. He did his motherfucking thing. But I think we all know who we came here to see. No Cap and Rod Wave.
Why did you leave if you was here? I would it be?
ladies.
No cap did his motherfucking thing on stage, but now it's time for that boy Rod Wave.
So let's turn out the night, man. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate it for that shit. You know, I had to bring the show down into three parts because y'all don't ever really see me like on the internet talking and shit. I never really highlight y'all and shit. So I had to break it down so y'all can feel what y'all can do.
I lay my ass on my own, and I know that you frustrated. You want me to open more.
Crazy.
Hey, first
we
concert.
Just leaving a fucking Rod Wave concert, man.
Yeah.
How y'all like that shit? Did y'all like it, man?
Yes, I love
that was
it.
The best song.
That shit was crazy, bro. We about to go link up with the other homies and shit. Get something to eat or whatnot, man. But that shit was fucking wild. My voice is gone if y'all can't tell, man. And we still shining.
Yes,
and we still shining.
Yes, sir.
We out of this bitch, man. Now the rhythm, bro, they will carry me. Finally there, finally.
Which one?
So I didn't get a proper outro like I wanted, but the footage was so fucking raw that I don't even care. Make sure y'all tap in for more vlogs and shit coming soon. It's your boy M Dub and I'm out. A few payments, no plan. We heard you was slacking. I get that front end, back end, back end. I got your bitch trying to tap in, tap in. I made that bitch take off shoes for she sat in. Packing her back, the little bitch already nagging. Back then, back in these holes that happen.